A man is dead after being shot by deputies in Forsyth County. Investigators say that Anthony Verdero was seen stalking his ex-wife early this morning. Deputies tracked him down, deflated his tires, and when he stepped out of his car, they say he had a gun. But according to the GBI, it turns out he had a black BB gun with a laser sight.